The decision to change the PFW requirements was made by the state of Texas, which means that all Texas public universities will be affected by the change.
The general core curriculum hours in Texas is dropping from 46 to 42, and PFW classes will no longer be required. Some believe that getting rid of the PFW requirement is a mistake.
Instead of accepting lower standards and lowering the bar, that we should continue to expect more of students. That's what college is about, is striving to goals and pushing yourself out of your comfort zone.
Some students say dropping the PFW requirement is unfair to those who have already taken the classes.
I have to wake up in the morning, go to my PFW class, and I like to work out on my own. I feel like I have to work out extra too. Plus, I'm a little sore when I can't go to the rec and play basketball because I had to work out for my PFW class.
Although PFW classes will no longer count towards students' core credit hours, the Department of Health and Human Performance hopes future students will still enroll in the classes.
Most universities see a reduction, not a major reduction, because a lot of students, they're young and healthy and they like to do things. And if they want to play volleyball, why not, you know, meet some friends that also play volleyball?
The Health and Human Performance Department is proposing a 3-hour physical activity class to add to the general core curriculum. For Bobcat Update, I'm Yolis Arroyo.